kitchen. Now I am going to make a special type of fish fry, which is dhaba type, but a slightly different looking, like dhakni dhaba style. Okay, dhakni dhaba style fish fry. So for that I have taken the katla fish, which is washed, cleaned and kept, and the masala for marinating for the fish, and we have to keep it for 1 hour. Even overnight we can keep it, so that the masala goes deep inside the fish. If the time is very short, we can keep for an hour or half an hour. Now what are the ingredients for marination? First we should have the green masalas. We should have few pieces of ginger and few garlic pearls, then green chilies according to your taste. I have put 4 green chilies, and then the coriander leaves as well as the pudina leaves, just 1 teaspoon I can say. And then we should have 1/4 tomato and also 5 small onions. That will keep the fish. Add 1/2 lemon juice. Grind it. We have to add. So what I have given is for the green masala for marination. Now we will have the red masala. For that, 1 teaspoon of red chilli powder, 1 spoon coriander powder, and then pepper powder 1/2 a spoon, red chilli powder 1, turmeric just a pinch you can add. Now if those who don't like the taste of pudina, they can avoid pudina, and also the tomatoes they can avoid. Add 1 teaspoon of garam masala. You have to squeeze and take this water like this. This is having some purpose. We have to use it in some other marination. Now add this to the dry masala. Mix it well. Now we have to apply. We have to apply this masala over the fish. Mix it well. See, the masala is well. For marination, we have to apply it all over this. I have taken 2 tablespoons of corn flour. You can add 1/2 maida also, but I don't use maida, so I am using corn flour. And also for coloring, I am using Kashmiri chilli powder. The juice which I have taken, first I will mix this well, then I will add that. This slowly. See, you should dissolve the lumps well. Add. Everything. And mix it well. Lemon juice to it. Instead of buttermilk, I am using the lemon juice and also few pieces of tomatoes. It's over. We will wait when the fish is marinated, we can dip it in the and deep fry the fish. Fry is ready. You can taste it with rice, sambar, etc. And please taste it, share. If you like, comment upon it and subscribe to my channel.